Hey guys, welcome back to Tony's How-To's. In this video, I'll be showing you how to delete a reminder in Slack. But before we start, hurry up and check out our latest offer just under this video. So let's get started. So how do we actually delete a reminder in Slack? Well, it's actually pretty easy, but first, we first have to add our reminder. So typically, when we go to our messages here and just type in /remind here and choose the first option here, we should be able to make a reminder. So for example, I want to take a note about maybe say birds, just example. And I want to set this for 8 a.m. tomorrow. And let's just go ahead and press an enter. And it should give us the options here that says, I will remind you, take notes about birds at 8 a.m. tomorrow. Now, in this case, in this specific UI here, you don't have the option to change it in here. But the great thing about Slack here is when you visit a specific section within your account, which in this case is going to be later, which is located at the top left of your screen, you should be able to see all the reminders that you have right now. Now, if you want to edit your reminder, just click on the edit reminder here or the three-dotted action here button here that says edit reminder as well. So if you click on it, you should be able to change a few things, or the other section here, which is edit reminder, you should be able to change the time and the date for it and the description itself. Now, if you want to delete this permanently, just click on the three-dotted icon here, click on delete reminder, and as you can see, we were able to delete that. Now, same thing, I'm going to remove all the reminders I have right now, and as you can see, we were able to remove your reminders or my reminders. And that's about it. So if you found this video helpful, hit the like and subscribe button and watch our next video.